types of reciprocating pumps: single acting plunger pump, double acting piston pump, diaphragm pump, metering pump. It is a type of positive displacement pump where the high pressure seal is stationary and a smooth cylindrical plunger slides through the seal. This makes them different from piston pumps and allows them to be used at higher pressures. This type of pump is often used to transfer municipal and industrial sewage. This type of pump operates in exactly the same way as the single acting with respect to its action. The difference is that the cylinder has inlet and outlet ports at each end of the cylinder. As the piston moves forward, liquid is being drawn into the cylinder at the back end, while liquid is being discharged at the front end. When the piston direction is reversed, the sequence is reversed. With a double-acting pump, the output pulsation is much less than the single-acting pumps. Typical applications for piston and plunger pumps are oil well mud pumps, reverse osmosis charge pumps, auxiliary boiler feed pumps, pipeline pumps, oil field water injection pumps, slurry pumps, process pumps. These pumps use compressed air as their power supply. They also include two chambers with a diaphragm, inlet check valve and outlet check valve in each chamber. The air supply is shifted from one chamber to another with an air spool valve that is built into the pump. This continual shifting of air from one chamber to another forces liquid out of one chamber and into the discharge piping while the other chamber is being filled with liquid. Diaphragm pumps are suitable for the applications like corrosive liquids, slurries, abrasive liquids, food processing, chemical metering. Also called as dosing pump, it is a small, positive displacement pump. It is designed to pump a very precise flow rate of a chemical or substance into either a water, steam, or gas flow. A dosing pump will deliver this precise flow rate of chemical or other product by drawing a measured amount into a chamber and then injecting this volume of chemical into the pipe or tank being dosed. Metering pump applications are chemicals such as anti-corrosion agents, flocculants, bactericide, chlorine dosing.